This is Tyler Memorial Park Cemetery in Tyler, Texas, East Texas, pretty close to Shreveport. It is actually the final resting place of David Koresh. Infamous Waco, Texas cult leader. April 19th, 1993. Buried next to his mother and father. It's getting a little sprinkly. December day. December 30th, actually. 2016, Tyler, Texas.
David Koresh, in his father's hands.